we do now is see if you learn how to get thrown properly. Randall, you can have some really outstanding fights with some people because they'll throw you and you'll get back up, and it's all going for this confidence thing again that I was talking about at the start and the warm up. But what we're going to do this time is I've shown you Uchimata, the really tall position. Kimberly's shown you foot sweeps and the Boshi. So for Randori, what will happen is a few people will come out here, you'll stay out for two fights, okay? And what I'll say is you have to grip up. So me and Kimberly grip up for, we're going to do Boshi first. So we both go. And the thing is, I'm left, she's right, so we're already on this side, but that's the way something's going to happen. In 30 seconds, the only thing we're allowed to do is break the balance on the arms and the legs by using our hands and our movement. And the only throw we're allowed to do is ogoshi. Alright, now you can do traditional ogoshi or split ogoshi, but that's all you're allowed to do in that 30 seconds. And then I'll say, Matty, people that are out here stay out here and the other person goes back. But when you do this kind of stuff, you know, it's only 30 seconds, you just have to go for it, okay? You might bounce off each other, you might be, if you're right to there, it's about trying to get the grips, okay? And try to do ogoshi here. That's what Kimberly had to do right away, she's already ahead of me. That's what I'm talking. So when we're here right to right, if the two is just stand here trying to turn our hips in, this is all it's going to be, and you would end up getting all sore-toed, okay? What you need to do is what she does. She shuffles around, there she goes. And it's going to be a quick competition, trying to get around, and I've got to try. But she's tying me up, she's tying my hands up, she's doing everything that's all involved in a randori, but we're just making it, we've just got to go for it. When I'm on this side, she's on that side, and it's... I'm trying to get in, she's trying to get in to get it round, so it just becomes a new competition. Get yourself a drink, then come back.